We are Big Knife, and we're from here in Moscow, and also Pullman, Washington, but also Olympia, Washington, and also Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, and we're playing tonight. So, this first track is about a guy I know who earlier this year went down to Central America, and he got chopped up. Drummer Droll. I'll leave that. That sounds fine. This is our new drummer Droll. All right. This song is about drinking the blood of the world snake and kneeling at the poisonous moth clutch shrine. About traveling to the Amazon rainforest and being mutated by an experimental herbicide. All right. people. Okay, this song is about the guy who shot up the armies a few years ago. This song is about ingesting chemicals that allow you to escape this current space-time reality. Used to be about spending $6 on a latte, but due to inflation, it is now about spending $7 on an Americano in San Diego. All right, this one's about loitering in that coffee shop for a friend who's taking too long to get there, and so you're forced to spend another $7 on an Americano. Hey! Let me tell you something! That's a partisan! We'll be right back. song is a cover. Alright, this song is dedicated to the wise and illustrious Dr. Zaius. This song we wrote last night in 30 minutes. Oh, and it's about a mutant tampering with your mind to control your emotions. About our friend who was a senseless victim of crowd killing at a show we played. And so during the song, if you see any crowd killers in the pit tonight, it is your duty to assassinate them for our friend who tragically lost his marbles.